So I'm going to attempt to make some buttermilk, and the ingredients call for 1 cup of whole milk and 1 tablespoon of white vinegar, and that's all I need to make some buttermilk. So this is going to marinate for no less than 2 hours in the refrigerator.